This is the ARC vlog. I'm so excited for today. If you're new here, hi, welcome. My name is Ashleigh. I'm a rave mom and mom in real life, and I create content around raves and festivals, Peloton content, and all that in between. Today, I am going to ARC Music Festival. It is Sunday. If you haven't seen my North Coast vlogs yet, check those out. That was days 1 and 2 of this weekend. It's Labor Day weekend, and I decided to split my weekend up between 2 festivals. So today is ARC Day. I'm excited. There's so many people on my list to see. We really got these tickets to see Prydz, so that's gonna be the highlight, but I'm really excited to see Camel Fat, the Martinez brothers. I have a whole list. I put my recommendations up on my Instagram, so I will repost that graphic here. But I am so excited. Today, I am doing an impromptu meetup too, in correlation with Allie, who is the leader, our leader of Female Ravers United, and also the Chicago Ladies chapter, rave chapter. So we are doing a meetup at 5:45. We're gonna pick her up, and then we're gonna drive there and do the meetup. And then today I'm also gonna go meet Emma and Vibe with Aid at their meetup at 7 o'clock and just feel all the house vibes. I'm so excited for Chicago to have this. The weather is beautiful today. It's been kind of dreary and gray the first 2 days of North Coast. Today, the sun is out. I am taking that as a sign. Look at that. Taking it as a sign that it's gonna be a perfect day. I'm still gonna wear pants because it's gonna be a little bit breezy outside. So I'm gonna still wear pants and a kind of a mesh top. I'll show you the fit when it's all done. I'm gonna go easy on the makeup because we're just vibing today. We're gonna be comfortable today and we're gonna enjoy ourselves. So let's get ready. Welcome to the vlog and happy to have you here with us. All right. Hi everyone. So this is the day 3 outfit, the outfit for ARC. I have on Relita Couture top with a mesh top over it, Nomad Candy. I had got this from Disco Shit. It's a like a chain from my sunglasses. And then I have Base Movement leggings on with my combat boots. So ready to go to ARC. Oh, and of course, gotta have the lunchbox sling pack with me. See you guys there, bye.
Oh, got her sling pack up in the building.
Okay, I wanted the sling, but look what I got. I got this.
Thank you.
Look at this. We got traffic flow. Nobody's fighting.
I love it.
Hi, everyone. It is the next day. It's actually the afternoon of the next day, turning into the evening. As you can see, I've had a busy day, so I came on here kind of late. I've been cleaning the house because after this past weekend, going to North Coast, and then obviously with this vlog for ARC, my house was a mess. I'm exhausted, but I had so much fun. Huge shout out to Vibe with Aid, to Emma Kapotes, to Frisky Hug, to Lauren Hutzel, all of you guys. It was so great to meet you, my girl Ellie. I love you so much, girl. We had such a blast going together. I cannot describe to you how fun this festival was, and I cannot wait to share my review with you guys on ARC. I'm trying to decide if I'm gonna do a joint ARC and North Coast review, so comment down below. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know if I should do it together and compare them, or if I should separate it, because I don't know. I mean, it's two different experiences, but I have definitely an opinion on, you know, what I experienced and how they compare, and the crowd and the vibe. So I just want to say I had such a good time. Prydz was amazing. Hot Since 82 was amazing. The Martinez brothers were amazing. I met some amazing people, and also a few of you who watched the channel came up to me and told me that you watched my videos, that you found them helpful. Guys, I mean, I started this channel probably like the year before we hit COVID. So 2019 was kind of the first time I came out with content. I never imagined that I would still be, you know, doing this, but I love it so much. And it brings me so much joy. It literally made my day to hear from some of you around my content, around the fact that you found it helpful. And a lot of you were so encouraging to me in terms of, you know, continuing to make content. So I'm gonna do it. I'm here for you guys. I'm so excited to bring you more content. And thank you so much for coming up to me. It really means the world to me. So with that being said, that marks the end of the two Labor Day Festival vlogs, North Coast and this one for ARC. I hope you enjoyed watching. I had such a good time. I am so, so proud of my city, Chicago. We did that, guys. We did that. And I'm excited to share with you my experiences. I also have some more content coming up. Better late than never. I still have also some other guides to festivals in Chicago, because we still have Spring Awakening coming, more content. And this content will be, you know, useful for going to a Chicago festival any time of the year, future, in the years to come, because I definitely see ARC growing and North Coast growing and festivals and events growing here in Chicago. So I hope it encourages you to come to Chicago and try out the scene here. Anyways, I hope you liked this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. If you want more festival content from me, make sure you hit that subscribe button and make sure you click that little bell to get notified when new videos post. I love you guys so much. And as I always say, positive self, positive wealth. Bye now.